And I wanted to thank all of you, Jazakumullahu khairan, for staying with us in order to be witnesses to this beautiful ceremony. Sister Alexandra Riggs, we've known each other for a long time, and her story is quite incredible. You know, she's married, she has children, she's established in life, and her son took a social studies course about a year and a half ago. Her son is a high schooler, right? He's in high school, took a social studies course, and studied Islam in that course. So he would go home and talk to his mom about the material that he studied in the course, and that got her curious about Islam. So one of those days, her son is like at a soccer event, and she saw two scary-looking bearded brothers. I'm sure I know who they are, but you know she doesn't remember their names. And so, you know, mashallah, with great courage, she went and approached the brothers, and she introduced herself, and she said that she wanted to know more about Islam, and you guys look like the quintessential Muslims. So, you know, they were very, very welcoming. They smiled, they laughed, you know, they shared with her material and so forth. And it's as a result, and they told her about Tarbiyah. And, you know, this all happened here in Roseville. And so as a result of that conversation, she started coming to Salatul Jum'ah at our Sierra Gardens location, you know, just a couple months before the pandemic. And, you know, she started coming regularly. The pandemic hit us. We stopped everything. And then in that time period, we moved to our new facility. So Sister Alexandra waited for Jum'ah to be resumed. She started coming again. Last 6 months, she's been attending regularly. Came to a point, you know, a few weeks ago where she was ready to take her shahada and to accept the deen. So I had a meeting with her, our chaplains, the sisters had meetings with her, and she is here today, mashallah.